This is for David Williamson, and I'm doing pluck-strum. There's a G pluck-strum, you're hitting the root note, and a C pluck-strum, hitting the fifth string. Now, what we're moving on to is alternating bass pluck-strum. So in the case of a G, I'm going from the sixth string to the fifth string. C chord, our bass is going, you want it to have the bass be as low as it can, so we're moving our third finger back and forth from the fifth string third fret to the sixth string third fret. Okay, that's good.